Hello viewers, I'm Das Lucas and welcome to another skin pattern video. Today's dinosaur, the Kentrosaurus. This is a normal garden variety generic Kentrosaurus. The rest of the Kentrosauruses are in his incubator. So, pattern number one, the step pattern. Again in shade, I can't see. I can't even see it. Ah, there we go. It seems to have a red tinge, like it's sunburnt. Okay, skin number two, the alpine pattern. Well, that's white. That's the albino Kentrosaurus. Look at it. That's a nice Kentrosaurus. I like that. I like that one. The albino Kentrosaurus. Skin number three, the woodland pattern. Oh, I'm going to be in shade again. I can't see it. Although I can see white tips on the plates. Ah, and the horns. Oh, I like that. That's spiffy, actually. I like it. And green as well. Okay, skin number four, the wetland pattern. Tell you what, I am really liking these Kentrosaurus skins. Yeah, I do like these Kentrosaurus skins. Some of the most colourful I've seen. And last but not least, the coastal pattern. Skin number five. They're just seaside rocks, the coastal patterns. Now it's entered. Oh dear. Why does this keep happening? Why do I make these videos and the dinosaurs just enter each other? I don't even know. Well, anyway, viewers, I hope you enjoyed my skin pattern video and that you tune in next time. I'm Das Lucas, signing off.